All right, YouTube. Here it goes. Here's the sway arm. First one I've tacked together. You can see it. And the first one we tack together. Now I'm going to use this to make the other three the way and they match. They're all identical. And these bars are just temporary. They're just give me a little space. I'm going to put little tabs here for the bolt. The way to swivel back and forth. Exactly. If I'm on this bolt, where did it go? Found this bolt right here. Now this bolt right here sits here nice and tight and snug. That way, I don't need no old bushings up in here. This should work. It's not standing, just traveling up and down, back and forth. Should be no problem. I just put some grease in it. Alright, YouTube. I got all these sway arms built. We made this fixture to make sure that all the stands stay in true. So there those are. And soon I just got two of them. I got to put some plates here for the plates right here for the shocks. And that's it.
Alright, YouTube, we're back again. I made these yesterday. I did them before these, so I like it. They're either plastic or blue. So from this, pretty much what I did, I used my bandsaw and cut it square to make it straight. Then I took drilled a hole in the center of it. A hole in the center of this, then I put on my drill press, and then with all the vice clamping it down in the drill press spinning, and I use my grinder to shape it because I don't have a lathe. I wish I did, but I don't. Alright, so what these are for is for the thimble and the turning strip. Now what my next step is to do is to break some brackets. A lot like this. And I think pretty much we make the brackets with this shape. Holes here. That way these can fit in the bracket and we'll walk them out while this can still turn. What I'm going to do right now, taking those brackets. I'm going to find some metal to make them. Sorry if I disappeared in the video, because I only got one camera. My son. here's our fish. Now we've got the two bins on it, and we'll take you guys to my first trick that I made. And once again, the first is working on it. Make my brushing a little shorter. First measurement of the mark. We got 8 7/8. That's 9 for the next. Put it in my purse. This is a small ship. I don't know, maybe 10 by 12. Yeah, it's not that very deep, so much. Big tools that I have. Yeah. It's a good job, but this is my homemade press pack I made. I made these out of 3 pieces of angle and then welded together. I made these out of 3 pieces of 316 sheet metal and welded all together, and then I just ran down my V from my bend in. Made these little brackets for my press. And yes, I can take this off and use it for whatever else. Now let's show you what's on the press. When I designed this, I used angles from there are 290, and technically for a bottom die, you need to have it like at least 70 degrees. That way you can get a 290 with a full, with a good strike, even, well, you get even more than that, but so this is 290. When I bend this, it won't come out to a 290, so I have to put a little extra sheet metal on there to kind of get to where I need it. So let's do that. As you can see, it's not a 290. But it worked! Go too far for a minute. Yeah, it doesn't look like a minute. No problem, we can unbend it. So see, we'll have to do that. You have to make a new one, make one that works on the paper. Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty true. Probably just bump it a little bit to handle it. It'll be good. We're almost there, but this here is kind of too long to get this a full bend, so probably just gotta put this in the bike and hit it with the hammer. At least it's got it bent. Friday after go to work, and I'll have time to clean it, I have to make time to clean it. Alright, I don't have my bike thing big enough to handle the heat for this, so I'm going to have to just take this design and do this at work tonight, and I'll get back to you guys. And by the way, I operate a press brake and a plasma, and I do weld professionally. I've done it for 8 years, 10 years now. Okay. Catch you all later. Don't forget to subscribe and like and follow. Bye.